They all have something.
Yeah, Lola's going to be. Yeah. Get her questions.
Yeah,
so
I mean.
So I think though for that specific lesson, she might have to use Lola for that person.
Yeah, they all need something different, and it's the same thing as us, right? Like, we're asking them to accommodate us, we also accommodate them in certain ways.
But also, too, for us coming in, like, we know nothing about these courses.
Yeah, it's so definitely like, key to get to know them before
what
you
about
get
them?
Into it. He's great. I mean, Cheryl's used him for lessons as well. He's a little slower. He's pretty, he's a little more dull. Like, he can kick him real hard, and he needs lots of encouragement, but I mean, he's a big circle. But I mean, they all have something, and they're all very lovely. And like, what my opinion of like a person, I would like may not be like what you are. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I would tell people it's like finding a husband, right? Like, not everyone wants your husband, but like you chose him for a certain reason.
Or it's like I say, it's like sampling the chocolates in the chocolate box.
Totally.
Of life. You have to sample each one before you have.
Totally the same thing.
Because every time I go in, I don't seem to look at Matt all the time, but then I saw him in here. And he's slow.
He's slow. And I mean, sometimes people like love that about him. Because, you know, like, you take four steps, you have a little bit longer to think about it. Cisco's pretty good. He's a little bit more tricky. Because
she
needs to be told in a different way how to do something. And his dad is very sensitive. And he doesn't like a lot of pulling. And
you can tell that though.